go up the weight. So we go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So this one. So if I go this way, it's kind of hard. So go here. I go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So I'm turning the wrist as opposed to turning the shoulder and the elbow. So good. Then tuck it away. Hand near the chest. Bring it away. Hand near the chest. Okay, Florette, so that's a side Florette. Three up, three down. Three across the middle, three back. It's up here. High. This way, three here. Right, okay, and then three on this side. This way. So everyone's got their little awkward bits in it, yeah? So the more you play with it, you're just gonna play with this just to get a feel for it, yeah? So then we're gonna change hands. Change, just go here, so this is like keep it up. So I'm gonna go here, I'm gonna go one, grab, one, grab, okay. Play, move it. Okay, so go here, one, hand over. Okay, so I'm just moving this around just to get used to it. The equivalent, I call it, or keep it up on football. They don't do that on the pitch. Yeah, but they actually just play with it, okay?